Part A. Given that g of x is between minus pi over 2 and pi over 2, sketch the graph of y equals g of x, where g of x is equal to arc tan x. So I know that arc tan, that's like the inverse function of tan. So I can think of this as being a reflection of the tan graph in the line y equals x.